Thank you. Chancellor, Vice-Chancellor, distinguished guests and fellow graduates, thank you very much for allowing me to share this very special day. As an athlete, I've always been extremely fortunate that I've had a fantastic group of coaches around me who've been there to support me, cajole me, give me a kick at the backside occasionally. But they've always been there through the ups and downs of my athletics career. But the one thing that kept me going through most of my career is actually a saying that my grandfather had, which I'll give you the English version because the Welsh might not make an awful lot of sense. But it's aim high even if you hit a cabbage. And it's slightly strange, but it's about having a goal and a dream. And if you excuse the pun, it's about putting yourself on the starting line and seeing what you can possibly achieve if you actually try your hardest. For you guys who are here today, you've put yourself on the starting line, you've aimed high, and you've achieved a fantastic amount. And one of the things that makes today so special for me is just seeing how wonderful all the graduands currently look sitting at the front. I do hope that at least a few of you have really shocked your lecturers and your parents with how wonderful you look today, because it is a very special day. I know it's not easy being a student. I know I gave my parents a fair amount of heartache with deadlines for essays and exams and my ability to empty their fridge within 3 minutes of me being home. But your friends and family are truly proud of what you've achieved today. They might not tell you how proud they are as often as you would probably like, but today is a fantastic opportunity for friends and family to really tell those who are graduating today just how wonderful they are, not just once, but maybe several times, because today is a fantastic day for everybody. And being an older athlete, because I'm 35, I'm getting on a bit, I do feel that I can actually pass on some words of advice to the graduands today. The most important thing I've learnt in my athletics career is that you cannot possibly ever escape very proud parents and friends and family. It's just not worth trying, so don't bother. Your family will always be there in one way or another, mostly to question your choice of clothes, to argue about your hair colour, and debate whether you really need another pair of black shoes. That's just for the boys, let alone the girls. But please, as friends and family, do tell everyone here today how proud you are, because it is a wonderful day. And for those who are graduating today, it's not the end. It is in one case, but it's also the start of something very new and exciting. Use the opportunity that you have by having a degree and a master's and a doctorate to actually move on and grasp every opportunity that you can take from this to go on to new careers and new lives. And actually from today, the most important thing you can take away is make sure your friends and family take you out for a very, very nice meal tonight, because you are definitely worth it. So the Senate and Council, everyone here today, thank you ever so much. Thank you.